Emily. Let's go. Emily, give me the keys. Give me the keys,
get
Emily.
Away from me.
Emily, listen.
No.
Listen. Please, please, please. This is not who I am. This is not. I'm telling you, I never felt good doing this. I never felt good doing this. But it's the only thing I knew how to do. And when I got back, I couldn't find anything. I couldn't find anything to do. And Monarch, they found that useful, and they put me to work. I swear to God, I couldn't stand being alone. So every Tuesdays and Wednesdays, I would walk down the street because it was the only two nights at the bartender. She wasn't at school. And I told myself every night to ask you out. It took me a fucking year. Emily, if Monarch, if they gave me structure, you gave me purpose. I did this to protect you. I did this to protect us, our family. I did this to protect our family. And Emily, you have to listen to me. Something terrible is coming, and I will explain to you on the way, but we have to move. We have to move right now. If you will just let me, if you will just let me protect you one last time.
It's Pierce. I'm at the perimeter lab. Sir, I have some information about Martin Hatch. I want him apprehended. Immediately.
One more hour to go. We've made some, a little bit of accomplishment, in my opinion.
You took the one thing Mr. Serene needed to survive, Dr. Amaral. That made you priority one.
Yeah,
They made that clear. Monarch lined every escape route with barricades, roadblocks. I had to get to the mainland, but I couldn't do it by car. Needed a new plan.
All right, let's go.
Beth, I think I'm gonna need a ride. The streets are too hot.
All right, where do you want me?
I'll let you know as soon as I find some higher ground and get a good look at the situation on the bridge. I think it might be a no-go. Gotta get to higher ground.
I'm looking at the bridge right now. It's a lot of Monarch. I don't know, maybe you can sneak across?
Well, maybe.
Or I can pick you up. Let me know. Pretty exposed out here, so try to make it fast.
I'll be a lot better when you get me on that boat. Monarch's right on my ass. I'm not exactly making friends out here. How's Dr. Amaral?
Still kicking and screaming. How long do you need to get here?
That depends. Let me check. Paul. What the actual fuck?
No, I did not mean to.
Better get inside before the chopper spots me.
Actually, let me, now that I have 8 points.
Still there?
Yeah, just looking for a viewpoint.
So, we don't know where he is. We can't find him. So we need to look into a replacement.
On Joyce or Wilder. Doing another sweep.
It's weird that I can activate that thing.
I can't stay here long, Jack. You're gonna need to be quick.
Yeah, about that.
Bad news?
Reoccurring theme of the night.
I don't care.
I'm looking at the bridge right now.
If we let Joyce across that bridge, we're pixels.
It's getting tense out there. If I go anywhere near that thing, there's gonna be innocent people caught in the crossfire.
All right. Any bright ideas?
Our fire. There's no way in hell you're gonna get away with this.
Calm down. You need to take a look at your truck.
Let me see. There's a pier under the bridge. You should be able to meet me there with the boat. Giant gas sign out front. Can't miss it.
It's nice and bright for Monarch to see.
There's not a lot of options. Switching to Monarch frequencies. Be in touch soon.
I'll be there in a few minutes. Don't stand me up.
Those who died at the table and those who starved in the street, but the tables can be turned.
Okay, how are we getting down there? Where's the fire pole? Bastards.
HQ, this is Gatekeeper 1. Zippies are up in arms over here. They're getting out of their cars. Some asshole from Lucky Joe's won't let us search his truck.
You heard Serene. We take the hard line. Easy on the trigger finger, but if it comes to it...
Copy.
You want me to be quiet now? Hey, how about we have a conversation about what happened to Amy Ferreira? Yeah, let's talk about...
rocket has been spotted under the bridge.
HQ, hostile in sight.
What? No, 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 no. For this? Okay. See how he's right there? Alright, he just unloaded a burst.
HQ, we've got eyes on the pier.
Keep your sights on that dock.
A light machine gun for a light machine gun.
Change of plans. The pier's too hot. Gotta find another way across.
Almost there. Just wait 2 minutes.
I'm not putting Dr. Amaral at risk. I'll make it across that bridge. Whatever it takes. Need to get him to the bridge. Cross it.
And those are called Chronon Charge something. Basically, it allows me to upgrade my skills.
You know your orders. Hardline. Any means necessary.
Oh, thank goodness. All right, well, let's go. Yeah.
Jesus.
Well. We can probably determine that these guys shot first. You know what I'm saying? Alright, let's get this shard first. Alright, and now, computer. Sometimes those... They're normal information. Oh. It's like information that's out of place. Like, why is that computer there? Oh, it's another one of the juggernauts.